Don't we all have that one friend who gets in the crossfire of all our relationship dramas? Guess who is that friend for the Kar Jenner family? Of course, it's Larsa Pippen. Sucks for her. Now that the Kardashian sisters, Khloe and Kourtney, have finally unfollowed Larsa on Instagram, the burn is real. It was just a matter of time anyway. Larsa had to follow the lead by unfollowing the Kardashian camp. Amid the entire Kim and Kanye divorce drama and Kanye name-dropping Larsa, the friendship between the Kardashian sisters and Larsa was bound to end, resulting in all sorts of unfollowing. And so it did. It all started with Kim's abandoned and enraging husband, Kanye West, taking to Twitter by storm, name-dropping everyone associated with the Kardashian clan. No one was spared. We all know what scorned lovers are capable of. Kanye's list had everyone starting from his once-beloved wife Kim, the matriarch of the clan Kris Jenner, the rappers that Kanye has accused Kim of cheating with, Meek Mill and Drake, and, surprise, Larsa Pippen, his wife's once BFF. And he called them nefarious people that he knew. And these tweets came accompanied by other equally confusing tweets from Kanye. All in all, fans were like, what? And who can blame them? They couldn't even place Larsa and her involvement in the marital drama of Kanye and Kim. It took quite a bit of social media sleuthing, but soon fans realized that the Kardashian sisters, including the Queen Bee Kim, no longer follow Larsa Pippen on Instagram. And that's not all. They also found out that neither does Larsa. The only Kardashian Larsa follows is Rob Kardashian, and the handle of Rob is being managed by the momager, Kris Jenner. But why? That was the overbearing question. Could it be the fact that Larsa Pippen, Kim's once best friend, quote-unquote, whom she relied on with every bit of mom advice whenever she needed them, has been the reason for one of the most tumultuous dramas in the Kardashian history? I am talking about the time Larsa broke the news of Tristan Thompson cheating on Khloe to the Kardashian family. Or was it because of another rumor that Larsa herself was involved with Tristan while being married and friends with the Kardashian family? It could be a lot less scandalizing speculation that Pippen took the center stage in breaking the news of Tristan's cheating, not just to the Kardashians, but to the media. And we all know Kardashians are very particular about the stories that surround them. Let's just say they are serious about the rumors that they feature in. Some of the Kar Jenner fans speculate that the family grew apart from Larsa Pippen over time, and that it wasn't just a repercussion of a specific drama. Let's talk about Kanye then. Why did he suddenly name drop Larsa, followed by a thinking emoji? It literally got fans scratching their own heads. What could Larsa have done? Maybe the reason is Larsa has been rumored to cheat on her ex-boyfriend Scotty, and now that Kanye is accusing Kim of the same, he wants to draw a parallel, proving Larsa's bad influence. Kanye's tweet naming Larsa was followed by another one saying, "Should I name more?" before he mentioned Drake. All this drama was reciprocated by Larsa unfollowing the Kardashians. The 46-year-old guest star approached all the rumors with a positive message. "This should remind us of the time Kim said that her BFF Larsa is the most positive person she has ever met." Larsa was straightforward in addressing the drama. She said she was praying that everybody finds peace. Pippen woke up the next morning to all the drama of followings and unfollowings, which must be as confusing for her as the Kardashian fans. Noting that a source close to the Kardashian family shared with the news agencies that, in reality, Kim never followed Larsa on her social media handles, and neither does she follow all her friends. Pippen wrote on Twitter and Instagram, responding to Kanye's weird tweet and all the speculations that brought about her, dragging her into all of the dramas that Kardashians were always so full of, the recent most being the tantalizing scandal of Kim and Kanye's broken marriage. She posted, "I woke up this morning blessed and see that everybody is focused on who I am following and who I am not following on social media." Well, so are the fans, I'm guessing. But then she clarified, "I am focused on my children, my new fitness brand, Larsa Pippen Fitness, and my relationships in real life. Praying that everybody finds peace in their own lives and focus on what brings them happiness." Good to know. Now fans can finally go back to sleeping peacefully at night. But where does that leave Kanye West, the jilted lover who brought all the drama into play? He last claimed that he hadn't been trying to get divorced from Kim Kardashian, and what triggered that? Kim's newfound interest in prison reform and a scandalous meeting with a fellow rapper Meek Mill at a hotel. And it doesn't end there. Kanye has also reportedly accused the Kardashian family of white supremacy. Awkward. But the fact that jealousy has been a co-component in all of these does explain a real far-fetched theory. Stay with me here. Kanye implied that Kim meeting Meek Mill to discuss quote-unquote prison reform in a hotel room started the storm in their marriage, and the fact that Larsa was once rumored to have been cheating on Scotty, her then-husband, may somehow have triggered Kanye to bringing Larsa's name amid the drama involving Kanye and Kim's broken marriage. What do you think is the reason, though? Why did the Kardashian family grow apart from Larsa? And what was the reason for Kanye West's rageful tweet targeting Larsa? Go ahead, share with us. Comment below, please. And just to remind you, the subscribe button is right there, just below the like and share button. You know what to do. See you next time.